Hey, it's Chris with Rowe Dental Laboratory, and today we're going to discuss some full arch workflows. And I would love to introduce and point out this nice new restorative guide we have. It is the ultimate restorative protocol guide for full arch. Now, as I'm sure you're aware, patients present at all different levels when it comes to full arch. And this guide tells you what the next step is going to be on all the different scenarios as to where they present. And then we have the different workflows, whether it's digital or analog workflows. It's all in this book. Now, what we're going to talk about today, and it's probably one of the hardest, and hardest because it just takes a long time to get these appointments done, and it's the longest road to your full arch final. But it's still a great method. And this is the bite rim and fit verification jig appointment. So how do we get to here? Now, again, it tells you the materials needed. It's an overview over here. And then on this side, it has the different steps. So it tells you everything you need to know. But we're going to kind of talk through this. So patient comes in, they're not wearing a denture, and they have their multi-unit abutments seated, and there's probably some healing caps on there. So we need to establish a vertical, and we need to establish passivity of each of those implants. So the first step of that is going to be, we want a multi-unit abutment level impression. Open tray or closed tray. Ideally, open tray is the most accurate. Multi-unit abutment level, send that to the lab. From there, we're going to send you a fit verification jig and a screw down bite rim. Now, of course, the bite rim is your standard bite rim records. You know, mark the midline, cuspid lines, high smile line. And then you're going to take a bite, have some blue bite, a couple notches in the wax, give us a bite. That's the easy part. The next step is your fit verification jig, and that's all in the same appointment. So then you remove that bite rim, you're going to seat the fit verification jig, and you're going to test for passivity using the one screw test. Now, if you're not sure what the one screw test or need a refresher on that, we do have that available on our website as well. But you'll seat that verification jig. If you need to section it, make sure everything seats passively, and then you re-lute that together, and then go ahead and send those to the lab. Your next appointment is going to be your printed try-in. So we're getting you closer, but this appointment, this verification jig and bite room appointment, probably an hour and a half, roughly. So it's a longer appointment, but then you're on your way to getting into that fixed final restorations. Everything is listed in this book. There are other ways to do this, but if you want to go down this full analog route, we got you covered here in the book. If you have any questions, please reach out to us. Give us a call here at the lab. Check us out. Follow us on our socials. And we would love to do this next restorative case with you. Look forward to working with you. Thanks.